I love that music.
I do too.
Tech Tuesday. Doesn't it sound like tech music?
It's like tech club house music.
Yeah, very good for the call. We have new details on Apple's new operating system, the iOS 15. Some of the experts say some of the new features are game changing. First up, focus mode. Like that. One expert said it's like a do not disturb on steroids.
Yeah, I love this idea, and I'm going to use it, I promise. It lets you filter notifications based on what you are doing at that time.
Oh, this is good.
When focus mode is enabled, your status is automatically displayed in messages for friends to see. That way they might be less likely to bother you. It's kind of like setting an away message on Instant Messenger, if you remember way back in those days when you could do that.
Yeah, leave me alone, don't bother me.
Yeah, I'm busy.
Yeah.
So you can choose things like working, sleeping, cooking, or even fitness if you're working out. I want one on there that just says, I don't want to be bothered.
Yeah, leave me alone.
I'll go next level on it. If you don't want your friends to know your every move, you can turn the feature off completely. You can also have different home screens set up based on which mode you have your phone set to.
Oh, my word. My phone is in my schedule already. This is going to be crazy. All right, the other game-changing feature for tech gurus is portrait mode for FaceTime. Yes, who doesn't love portrait mode? Well, now you can blend it with FaceTime. It allows you to use an artistic blurry background behind you. Talk about being able to focus. Zoom and Skype already have this option, but the experts say Apple's is better. It's more natural.
So, you know, I've noticed in some of the football games this year, they are using that kind of a portrait focus camera on the sidelines. I think I saw it on NBC's Sunday Night Football. I may have even seen it on Monday Night Football. So if you're watching a game and you see they take a field level shot and the person in the foreground is perfectly clear, but everybody in the background is blurry, that's the portrait mode, and I love it.
And if you ever see it where the person in the foreground is blurry and everything in the background is clear, that just means it's out of focus.
They can tap what they want to focus on.
Well, on the phone, but professional videographers, that would be.
I think there's a setting on the actual camera that allows you to far focus and then pull out, and what's far in focus will stay in focus, but what's up close will be blurry.
It's so easy on the phone.
I love it.
Yeah.
I'm a big fan of portrait mode.
We have so much to talk about as far as this forecast for tomorrow.